Chuck Swindoll tells about a Newsweek magazine report about a new wave of mountain men. It's estimated that there are some 60,000 serious mountain climbers in the U.S., but in the upper echelon of serious climbers is a small elite group known as hard men. For them, climbing mountains and scaling sheer rock faces is a way of life. In many cases, climbing is a part of their whole commitment to life, and their ultimate experience is called free soloing, climbing with no equipment and no safety ropes. John Baker is considered by many to be the best of the hard men. He has free soloed some of the most difficult rock faces in the U.S. His skill has not come easily. It has been acquired through commitment, dedication, and training. His wife says she can't believe his dedication. When John isn't climbing, he's often to be found in his California home, hanging by his fingertips to strengthen his arms and hands.
This Moment in Time is brought to you by Clark Fowler Electric. Visit us at clarkfowlerelectric.com or call 330-262-0906.